What's going on, guys? Welcome to Mimina here from Mimina Exercise and Nutrition. In this episode of Method Mondays, this might cut my head off, the video, but I want you to look at my feet. If it cuts my feet off too, we're in trouble. In this episode of Method Mondays, we're going to do single leg dumbbell calf raises. So, excuse the sneeze, I have no meniscus in at the moment, so things will get really so I'll use that. You're going to stand on, like I'm using my sled right now, but you're going to stand on something, okay? Like so. You're going to like get a big stretch in your calf. A lot of people don't. I'm going to use, oh no, I have to use weight for this episode. So, big stretch. Usually this is a lot of weight for me. And then you're going to come up and really push the world away. So a lot of people bounce out of the bottom of this. Think that's really good Achilles training. And it's not great calf training for the gastro, so pushing the world away and taking it nice and slow. This is actually really heavy for me. I have to keep resetting my foot on the ground, and obviously do the other side. So I hope you guys found that video informative. What exercises can I help you with? Leave them in the comment section below. For coaching inquiries, DM us or email info@mimina.com.au, and I'll speak to you guys in the next video.